that the world goes round. You're up one day, the next you're down. It's a half an inch of water, pee on a drown. That's the way that the world goes round. I was sitting in the bathtub, counting my toes, when the radiator broke. The water all froze, got stuck in the ice, without my clothes, naked as the eyes of a clown. I was crying ice cubes, hoping I'd croak, when the sun came through the window. I saw it broke, I stood up and laughed, thought it was a joke. That's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round. You're up one day, the next you're down. It's a half an inch of water, think you're gonna drown. That's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round. You're up one day, the next you're down. It's a half an inch of water, think you're gonna drown. That's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round.
Hi everyone, my name is Courtney Marie Andrews, and I'm here to honor the great John Prine. John is one of the world's greatest songwriters, and nobody can mix humor and sadness into one song, let alone one line. And I think it's the humanity of his songs that resonates with so many, including myself. His songs are so distinctly human, and that's why they're so relatable. I've been very lucky over the past year because I've been able to not only meet John and hang out with him several times, but share the stage with him and get to sing his songs with him. And I just have to say that his humanity matches his personality as well. And him and his family and his team are some of the most gracious and kind people that you'll ever meet. And I'm just so honored to have been able to be in the same lifetime as John and to learn from his songs as a songwriter and to try and carry the torch of kindness and humanity that he's carried. And he's so important, and I just know that his songs will live on in the human psyche for a very, very long time. And so this one's for John Prine. It was very hard to choose one song because there's a million, there's so many great John Prine songs. It's very hard to choose one. But this song personally resonates with me. I think I cried the first time I heard it. It's called The Speed of the Sound of Loneliness.
Come home late and you come home early. You come on big when you're feeling small. You come home straight and you come home curly. Sometimes you don't come home at all. What in the world's come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? You've broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. I got a heart that burns with a fever, and I've got a worried and a jealous mind. How can a love left so far behind. So what in the world's come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? You've broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. It's a mighty mean and dreadful sorrow. It's crossed the evil line today. How can you ask about tomorrow when we ain't got one word to say? So what in the world's come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? Broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. You're out there running just to be on the run. You're out there running just to be on the run.
That was for you, handsome Johnny. We love you.
Hey, my name is John Paul White, and I already miss John Prine. I've loved him dearly for 25 years. I first heard his voice in 1990. My friend Jamie Johns, my drummer in one of my first bands, played me. Sat me down when he heard that I didn't know who John Prine was, and sat me down and played this song that I'm gonna play for you, and it broke my heart, and it does every time I hear it and every time I sing it. I loved John's wit and his humor and his humility. His personality was one of a kind. And I've taken this harder than I thought I ever would. We knew each other well enough, but it's affected me more than I ever thought that it would. So I'm gonna play this for you. I love you, Fiona. I love all of you at Oh Boy. I love all Jody, everybody, the family. So it's for you. Sam Stone came home to his wife and family after serving in conflict overseas. The time that he served shattered all his nerves and left a little shrapnel in his knees. But the morphine eased the pain, and the grass grew round his brain, and gave him all the confidence he lacked. With a purple heart and a monkey on his back, there's a hole in Daddy's arm where all the money goes. Jesus Christ died for nothing, I suppose. Little pictures have big ears, don't stop to count the years. sweet songs never last too long, long. Broken radios, Sam Stone's Welcome Home didn't last too long. Went to work, he'd spend his last dime. Sammy took to stealing when he got that into feeding. The $100 habit without overtime. The gold ran through his veins like a thousand railroad trains. He eased his mind in the hours that he chose, while the kids ran around wearing other people's clothes. There's a hole in daddy's arm where all the money goes. Jesus Christ died for nothing, I suppose. Little pictures and big ears don't stop to count the years. Sweet songs never last too long on broken radios. Sam Stone was alone when he popped his last balloon, climbing walls while sitting in a chair. And he played his last request. The room smelled just like death, an overdose hovering in the air. Oh, life had lost its fun. There was nothing to be done. Betrayed his house that he bought on the GI Bill for a flag-draped casket on a local hero's hill. There's a hole in daddy's arm where all the money goes. Jesus Christ died for nothing, I suppose. Little pictures and big ears don't stop to count the years. Sweet songs never last too long. Broken radios.
My name is Nathaniel Ratliff. I would like to play a little song of John Prine's. This one's called All the Best. It's one of the first songs I really fell in love with. And at the time of my life, I had wished it resonated with me so much, I had wished I had written it. I'd also like to give my condolences to Fiona and the rest of his family, and to send him love and strength. And also for John, wherever you're at, we will miss you forever.
Wish you love and happiness. Guess I wish you all the best. I wish you don't do like I do. Never fall in love with someone like you. Cause if you fell just like I did, you'd probably walk around the block like a little kid. Kids don't know, they can only guess how hard it is to wish you happiness. Guess that love is like a Christmas card. You decorate a tree, you throw it in the yard, and it decays and dies, and the snowmen melt. I once knew love, I knew how love felt. I knew love, and love knew me. When I walked, love walked with me. And I got no hate, and I got no pride. Well, I got so much love that I can't hide. Yeah, I got so much love that I can't hide. Say you drive a Chevy, say you drive a Ford, say you drive around this town till you just get bored. And then you change your mind for something else to do. And then your heart gets bored with your mind and it changes you. Well, it's a doggone shame and it's an awful mess. I wish you love, I wish you happiness. I wish you love, I wish you happiness. I guess I wish you all the best.
Hi, I'm Brandy Clark, and like so many people right now, I'm very saddened by the passing of John Prine. I didn't know him well. I met him a few times. He was always a very humble and kind soul. And I was one of the bigger honors of my career thus far was when I was asked to honor him. BMI was giving him an award, and I was one of the artists asked to perform for him that night. And I performed this next song because it's absolutely my favorite John Prine song. You come home late and you come home early. You come on big when you're feeling small. You come home straight and you come home curly. Sometimes you don't come home at all. So what in the world's come over? What in heaven's name have you done? You've broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. Well, I got a heart that burns with a fever. I got a worried and a jealous mind. How can a love that lasts forever get left so far behind? So what in the world's come over you? And what in heaven's name have you done? You've broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. Out there running just to be on the run. It's a mighty mean and a dreadful sorrow. They cross the evil line today. Well, how can you ask about tomorrow? We ain't got one word to say. What in the world's come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? You've broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. You're out there running just to be on the run. music, John.